Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to retrieve data from SQL database. First, you need to install materialskin in Dapper from the Nugget. Dapper is a high-performance micro-ORM supporting SQL Server, MySQL, SQLite, SQLC, Firebird, etc. To add the materialskin to your toolbox, you should create a new tab. Then add a reference to the materialskin library in the packages folder. Open the code behind your form you wish to skin, then make it inherit from material form. Set your preferred colors and theme. Also add the form to the manager so it keeps updated if the color scheme or theme changes later on. Now, we will design a simple UI to get the list of products from the Northwind database. You should add a connection string to the app config file. We always use connection string in forms that we design, but when you design a big software, you should set the connection string for once and use it in many forms. The IDE connection interface enables an inheriting class to implement a connection class, which represents a unique session with a data source. You need to create a product class to map data return from SQL Server. You can create a helper class, then add a connection string property to the helper class. You can create a data access class to wrap all access methods to your database.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video.